What's up, friends? I'm back again with another quick video. What I'm building here is probably the biggest project I've ever built, and I hope you enjoy this process. I'll have a few different parts. I'm not sure how many parts yet, but the first part is going to consist of showing you my milled lumber and kind of my idea, my plans. But here we go. My plans is billiard chairs, two of them for my pool room. I just printed this off the internet, and it's just something to eyeball. But to give you an idea, here's my stalls for the backrest, bottom and top rails. Here's the chair arm, side rails here, corbels, and side front rails right here. Here's my rear legs. I've got through mortises for the side rails. I've got hidden mortises for the front. Here's the rear leg with the taper at the top for the backrest. They'll be exposed through tenons, front and rear. You will not see the tenons on the side rails from the rear to the front. And due to small amount of material that I had in this 100-year-old lumber, I only have one resort, and that is to do dowels. It's not going to be this long. I've still got to do the final dimensions, but you get an idea of what the back will look like. I'll have five slats, this one directly in the middle, of course. And I think I'm going to use my Jessam doweling jig that I got for Christmas this year. Well, that gives you the basis of what I'm doing. Anyway, first video, I unfortunately didn't film any of the milling process, but my steps were using a scrub plane to clean up all the faces of this 100-year-old barnwood oak. I then cut it down to rough dimensions, and I left 6 inches of play for snipe. Then I put it through the jointer to face plane one side. Then I took that stack over here to the planer and did the opposite side, so I had parallel faces. And then I took it back over to the jointer again and squared up one edge, which left me with, what is it, S3S lumber. And then from there, I went to the table saw and I ripped that last edge down wherever I needed it. And I didn't end up with a whole lot of scrap. It took me 6 hours actually to do all the plane work milling process, and that's including all this extra material that I've got over here that I cleaned up while I was at it. And some of this wood has got a lot of cracks in it, but it is gorgeous, gorgeous lumber. I mean, the color of this wood is just magnificent. You can't find oak like that anymore. But I'll be back at it soon. Please subscribe, and that way you'll be able to tell when I've got a new video coming up, or when I release a new video. Hope you all have a great day, and God bless.